are back again with the second half of the coupling. This is going to be a short little thing because I got to stop the bleeding on my hand. See, that's what happened here. That's why I stopped showing you guys, because I cut my damn finger on something. Some bitch is bleeding everywhere. So, life of trucking. Got to find me some duct tape, and I'm going to clean this up a little bit. In the meantime, we're going to get rolling after I clean this up. That shit is just draining out. Makes no sense. I don't know what the hell I cut it on. Something back there when I was coupling, uncoupling. But that's the life of a trucker. So this is a short little video, just chilling. And got some of my damn jeans. Oh boy. So, yep, got to get this blood stopped. And then once we do that, then I'll get back to it. So I'll get back with you guys in a minute. Looks like we'll be shooting probably 3 videos today for this trip, for this week. All right, we'll talk to you later. Jack Wagon Trucking, LLC.